Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Central Crossing High School. On behalf of the Southwestern City Schools District Board of Education, Superintendent Dr. Bill Wise, Athletic Director John Marshall, and Principal Steve Fairs, we would like to welcome all of you to tonight's contest, featuring our guests, the Patriots of Hilliard Darby High School, and your Central Crossing Comets. We'll make tonight's game as enjoyable as possible, please represent your school and community in a positive and respectful manner. That means to follow the rules and act responsibly and show courtesy and respect to fellow fans, the officials, coaches, the administrators, and authority figures, and of course, your team and opponents. Please remember to respect the game. Now please remove all hats and join in honoring America with the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Tonight's colors are being presented by the Central Crossing NJROTC.
Yeah. Number 5, 8
Thank you. Jocelyn Zinkman, Riley Smith, Wilson Thompson.
Take care of two periods.
Full timeout, called by Hilliard Darby.
Rebound at the goal! 15 foot ball and broke down the top. That is going to call young man, that is not a ball. Take the seat, please.
civil rights and found coming through his wife.
It's first and first.
Yeah.
Maybe tomorrow. I'm over it. You do my next tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I hope I support Russell. full-time basketball assistant coach.
Thank you. Thank you.
then there's, you know, there's four little